I invented the Maxx-Dri Vest for body armor ventilation after 13 years of suffering on the job wearing body armor. Now, we get a lot of questions about, well, what is the Maxx-Dri Vest and what exactly does it do? And for your situation, what will it do for the officers coming into your store asking about it? Or maybe they've never seen it before and you want to tell them about it. Well, here's a quick rundown of what is the Maxx-Dri Vest and maybe some answers to some common questions you may receive. What is the Maxx-Dri Vest? Simple. It's a spacer mesh that's worn directly beneath your body armor. Now, you might have some officers who say, well, I wear an outer carrier. Guess what? The Maxx-Dri Vest works incredible with an outer carrier. Why? Because you're exposed to even more ambient air than you would be if you were wearing a concealed body armor carrier. So, for those who wear outer carriers, not only are you going to get increased airflow, but outer carriers can sometimes be a little heavier because they might have some more gear on it from their belts. So, you can tell them that the Maxx-Dri Vest actually helps alleviate some of that excess weight by reducing the neck and shoulder pain of the heavy outer carriers. A great weight distribution feature of the Maxx-Dri Vest. Some people now will say, well, is it bulky? How much does it weigh? I don't want to just put on an extra layer. Well, the Maxx-Dri Vest is super light. It only weighs a few ounces. You can let them know that it actually weighs less than a Hanes cotton t-shirt. Super light. They're not even going to know it's on. And most officers who wear it say just that. They don't even know they have it on until they feel that cool breeze circulating around them underneath their body armor. And then they know that they have it there. Now, as far as care instructions, some officers say, well, you know, I don't want to have to take it apart or anything like that. None of that. See, one of the biggest pains of wearing body armor was having to take the panels out of the carrier and having to take the carrier home and wash it when it got hot, sweaty, and stinky. With the Maxx-Dri Vest, it provides that separation, so you no longer have to remove those panels from the body armor carrier. You just take the Maxx-Dri Vest, throw it in with your wash, take it out. It doesn't even go in the dryer. You hang it on a hanger and let it air dry for a few minutes and it's ready to go. And guess what? We even have some officers who say they take their Maxx-Dri Vest off every few days, maybe every week, and they just rinse it off in the shower in the locker room, hang it on a hanger, and it's ready to go the next day. Nice and fresh, ready to wear. Now, one of the things we hear often from police officers is, well, you know, the price, I'm not sure, I'm going back and forth. Listen, the price of your safety is invaluable. This is a product that's not only going to make them more comfortable, but it's also going to make them more focused. They're going to be less focused on how hot, sweaty, and miserable they are. Now, with the Maxx-Dri Vest, they may even get rid of those ugly rashes, those painful, itchy rashes that they have. Now, when you're not thinking about those things, you're more ready to focus on the threats at hand right in front of you. And that, in turn, keeps you safer on the job. This is just a quick rundown of some of the features and the benefits to the end user, the police officers, wearing the Maxx-Dri Vest for body armor ventilation. Nearly 140,000 officers around the world, 5-star reviews across all social media, Amazon, Facebook. You can tell them with confidence that this is truly a product that is going to change their lives. Thank you for watching, and as always, if you have any more questions, email sales@221btactical.com, where our team is ready to help you 24/7.